Satan is a very crafty adversary.
America doesn't believe it's this deep.
We're called to spiritual warfare, and that's one of the things that you don't see in the lives of many Christians.
How in the world did seminaries pump out preachers who can't cast out demons?